Bezetzina and Romeo Cumulo court case update, nation shocked. Earlier on in the week, media mogul and businesswoman, Bezetzina and husband, Romeo Cumulo released a statement, which contains information about their decision to issue legal advice against malicious gossip about the couple that ran amok on social media a few weeks ago. The malicious gossip began after Bear author, Jackie Famozza tweeted about overhearing a conversation between one of her friends and a well-known TV mogul. In the tweet, Famozza mentioned that she heard the TV mogul pleading with her friend to not release a video of her husband in a compromising position. Although Famozza did not mention any names, this led to a number of assumptions by Twitter users. In their assumptions, the Cumulos' name was mentioned a number of times. Although the Cumulos had remained mum for a brief period of time, they eventually released a statement stating that they had decided to sue the author. According to Sunday World, an update on the court case now states that the National Prosecution Authority, NPA, will now decide whether Famozza will be prosecuted. NPA's spokeswoman, Findeam John Duane, confirmed the news to the paper. "I can confirm that the police have referred the matter to us for a decision whether to prosecute. However, the prosecutor who is handling the case referred the matter back to the police for further investigation," said Findeam John Duane. In other reports, it's been revealed that Famozza is also now seeking legal advice about the matter.